rip. Was feeling about a half as dead. I just need a place to go where I can lay my head. Hey, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just grinned and shook my hand. No was all I said. Say hello to Fanny. My bags when looking for a place to hide. Then I saw Carmen and the devil walking side by side. But I said, hey Carmen, come on, let's go downtown. She said, I've got to go, but my friend can sleep around. I take a load off Fanny. I take a load. It's just old Luke and lose weight and on a judgment day. Well, Luke, my friend, what about young Emily? She said, do me a favor, son, won't you take me back to Germany? Take a load off Fanny, take a load free, take a load off Fanny. Chester fought me and he caught me in the fog. He said, I will fix your rags if you'll take a jack my dog. He said, wait a minute, Chester, you know I'm a big man. He said, that's okay, son, won't you beat him when you can? Whoa, oh, take a load off Fanny. Take a load. Your cannonball, now it'll take me down the line. My bag is sinking low, and I do believe it's time. It's after I get back to Miss Sandy, you know she's the only one who sent me here with her and God's for everyone. Take a load off Fanny, take a load. Fanny.